ಓಕೆ
ಅಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್.
ಓಕೆ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ 5 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ವಿಟ್ನೆಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಆಂಟಿ ಡೆಮೋಕ್ರಾಟಿಕ್ ಮೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಭಾರತೀಯ ಜನತಾ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಟೆಬಲೈಸ್ ದ ಗವರ್ನಮೆಂಟ್ ವೇರ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ಪವರ್. ಸೆವರಲ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸಸ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್. ನೌ ರೀಸೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ಲೋಕಸಭಾ ಎಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಬೆಂಗಾಲ್, ವಾಟ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ಇನ್ ಆಂಧ್ರಪ್ರದೇಶ್, what they have done in Telangana, we can see by using the all the central agencies like IT, ED, CBI, they are threatening the people, they are threatening the MLAs, MPs and make them to join BJP and to destabilize the government and to make majority in Rajya Sabha also. After coming back to Karnataka, this is the sixth time, BJP is trying to destabilize Congress JDS government. Previously they have attended 5 times, but they failed terribly. This time also they are using their entire agencies like central agencies like IT and DD and everything, and they are offering money and ministership and doing horse trading for destabilizing this government. Anyway, Congress party will strongly face this situation. I'm strongly believing the strength of the party in Karnataka, and we are still confident this government will continue. There was lot of rumors in the atmosphere, and exactly some of the Congress MLAs, JDS MLAs resigned from their MLAship to settle the issues in the present scenario. Actually, I am sincerely thanking to the ministers' decisions and their attitude to sacrifice their ministership for uniting the party, forced